faces, would you just stand up and say hey to each other this morning? And we welcome those joining us by Facebook and those who are going to watch us by video later on. Glad you're here. Come on, I'm thankful. Thank you. Just say hey to each other. And then we're going to pray together this morning. Yes.
Come on. I worship you. You are. as I was going to sleep Friday night, God spoke to me. You know, I like to argue with God sometimes, because he was like, I need you to say something Sunday morning. And so I thought, well, if I remember it on Sunday morning, I'll say it, God. And so he's brought it back to my attention. Matt spoke the other day about right now. And so God was speaking to me. There's people that are here today that you're worried about the past.
Yes.
And you're living almost in the past.
Yeah. Yeah.
Replaying it over and over. You can't change the past.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
So, and there's also people who are worried about the future, and we're not even promised tomorrow. But Madge was talking about, if you're trying to find God, God is in the right now. So if you need something right now from God, he's here. Yes.
Right now. Right now.
Amen.
Amen.
That is who you are. That is who you are. Myself.